sports. It's in the game.
Come on in, you letting out all the cold air, bro. Where you been? I know that you ain't forget about your folk. Late again, he may not come when you want, but I'm always up on time, so la la, so I had to call mama, tell her how much I love her for cooking them home. When them bills were pile up, cereal with the water. If Lord couldn't help us, we had hamburger helper. When you want it done right, you gotta get it for yourself, huh? It don't seem right being older than my uncle. Some people call it ghetto, I prefer another level. But I'm about to board this plane, I can't wait to see your face and hear you say,
come on in, close the door and feel the vibe. We get macaroni and cheese, collard greens and chicken inside. Can't forget the cornbread, talking with the old head. Mama dancing to some loud green. My auntie Joyner and my daddy said, go ahead. Why you shine up your spanky ring? Don't forget to close the screen. Come on in, close the door and feel the vibe. We got macaroni and cheese, collard greens, chicken inside. Can't forget the cornbread, talking with the old heads. Mama dancing to some loud green. My auntie Joyner and my daddy said, go ahead. Watch your mouth. Come on in, close the door and feel the vibe. Collard greens and chicken inside. Can't forget the cornbread. Talking with the old heads. Mama dancing to some loud green. My auntie Joyner and my daddy saying, go ahead. Why you shine up your spanky ring? Don't forget to close the screen. Come on in, close the door and feel the vibe.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And we're just seconds away from getting the weekend league underway. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Well, foot weekend league starts here. The first game, high hopes for everybody. The eyes of the world are watching. Who knows, Derek? I think we're in for a very, very attractive weekend of football. Let's hope so.
Sosa. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
The corner, courtesy, and fisted away. Alaba. Staunch rearguard action. So we can check on the lineup today. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players, The back four is pretty conventional, but fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
This is what they'll be up against today. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. Two cent
opportunity it is. In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here it is again. It's just a perfectly weighted ball in behind, and not a bad finish either. Great goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. De Bruyne. Alaba. Nelson Semedo has it. Vidal. Jerome Boateng. Fabio with it. Promising looking ball. And Neymar. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Son. Yes.